your sanctum. Adrift in this bituminous nightmare. Between semesters, we would spend our days rambling the woods, talking excitedly of esoteric theory and ancient mysteries. The crossroads, wait by the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come. Hunted, harried, a fugitive seeking to outpace the past. Onward, and let us hope enough yet remains of the world. Perhaps the world was a dream. Even so, it is surely worth remembering. Memory is the hearth that warms the mind. Spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. Occultist, leper, jester, runaway. These are beaten, broken souls, and yet our fortunes ride with them. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. make all the difference. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Inspiration unites the hopeful. A simple choice. At least it should be. Save themselves. They would slip beneath the brackish waters and be reborn in the image of their aquatic demiurge. Let us temper this world's cruelty just a little. An elementary problem, is it not? We'll be right back. slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Unexpected find. Pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses. Steady yourself. Suffering begins. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. The loathing festers. Fulfillment and vexation. Thank you. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Anxiety foments insidious fears. There is comfort in company. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Mistimed, misdirected. Teetering on that terrible precipice. sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold. See them again. I am sure of it. The loathing abates.